Okay, let's try rolling around. I think that those two will work. Roll around the third. It's still not like a weird one. Of course. You were second. I move. Okay, reset. Lock stage again. Roll in the dirt, he's still alright. What's wrong? Pet? Your pet dog me. Oh, pet by another one? I got a puppy love. I don't know. Okay, that's a dog wrestling. Okay. I'm just guessing. Alright. 40 gold, nice. Dogs have had other dogs? A new world is open for us. Thanks, great puppy. No problem. I'm going out of here before I get the reverse. I'm guessing I have to do these.
What? How did you do a whole new trap?
And more importantly, is there any left for me? Left it. Really? Bobby, this is my flavor, my hope, if you could share it with me? And I am an eye, Master Chef Iris, will make you all those pasta you could ever. Okay, gotta make it all circle. I remember the puzzle. Hello? My brother sent a sock collection recently. How sudden. Sometimes I wonder what he would do. Such a cool guy. Taking care of him. Human! How do I say this? We're taking a long time, so I decided to improve this puzzle. I already do this world to look more like my face. Actually, there's no force on the ground. Now the solution is different. And as usual, my lazy brother is nowhere around. I suppose that what I'm saying is, maybe not. I, the great papyrus, will solve this conundrum when living men left the sea. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer. Okay. Track. Boom. Victorious.
Whoa! You solved it!
And you did it all without my help! You're incredible! I'm impressed! You must carry about puzzles like I do. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next one then. It might even be too easy for you. To you.
Hey!
Speak human! You're gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great Dr. Office. You see these titles? I was going to throw the switch, and you begin to change them. Each one has a different function. Titles are impossible. You cannot walk on them. Bell titles are illogical. They will electrocute you. Green titles are lore titles. If you step on them, you will have to fight a monster. Orange titles are horse. They'll make you smell like delicious. Green titles are water titles. Like that. It's more like oranges. Rhinos will bite you. Also, the blue title is next to A. The titles, the water will also zap. Purple titles are slippery. You will slide to the next title. However, the slippery soda smells like lemon, which rhinos do not like. Purple and blue are okay. Only pink titles, they don't do anything. Some of them, and you'll break Bowser. Understand? Yes! Here's one. Let's think. This puzzle is entirely random. When I build the switch, it will make a puzzle. I've never been seen before. Now even I will know the solution. Get ready! Was that meant to happen? You know that dog will never give a turn to make a perfect snow dog. It fills you with determination. Alright. Hello. Sucker stared like an ant at the snow, waiting for it to turn into art. That dog considers itself an artist, but doesn't even know what to create. It probably doesn't know that it's brain is the size of a piece of kibble. Okay, how am I gonna solve this one? Oh, I know. There we go. Okay. It's at the heart. Click, 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 click. And click! And open the bridge. Hooray! Alright, let's go. Let's go down for a bit. I want to check a little bit. What the? Sands? What's up? How on earth did you get there? Say, are you following me? Are you following me? Let's act. Undecorate. Remove a small, confused dog. That's a little better. Undecorate. Remove a childhood butter duck with snow in his mouth. That's a little better. Ow. The shark hand to say, I knew this time you changed the welcome. The way has been lifted. There we go. Now you're free. Wait, what's over here? I'll take a look before I go any further. Wow, it's a cave. With a door. What could be behind that door? Big dog. I take that back. Greater dog. You call the great dog. It bounced towards you. Looks over into your face. Pet. Right now, it curls up to your lap as a pet. Guess what country blood falls asleep? Then it wakes up. It's so excited. We know his patient. Play? Make a snowball and throw it for the dog to catch. It slides on the ground, and it picks all the snow in the area and brings it to you. The dog is very tired. It rests his head on you. The one who's doing this. Oh! Do I have to do the whole puzzle again? I gotta do the whole mugging puzzle again. Be right back, everyone. No, actually, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank y'all so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, share, comment, and all that good stuff as usual. I'll see y'all in the next coming video. Goodbye, everybody.